OSA Mafia! Oof, that was cringe, sorry. But apparently this is a Filipino gang. Wait, we do not promote gang violence? Okay, they're just saying that for YouTube purposes, but apparently this is a real gang. Osad Mafia X Tussie Brothers X Pretty Motherfucking Nine. Alright, drugs in the club. You can't tell me they're not a gang at this point. Like, let's see what's going on. Y'all told me to watch this in the Discord, so join the Discord link in the description, though. If you want to have more, whatever it's called, suggestions. Hold on. Forgot we were Filipino. That intro did not feel Filipino, but hold on. Just because they're speaking Tagalog now, let me get that English. Okay, or not. I don't do drugs, nor do I promote them, but damn, I want to be a gangster right now. Shit, I just broke my glasses. Oh no, we're good. Dude, why does it go hard for absolutely no reason? Like, out of nowhere. What's up now, God? Drugs in the club. Drugs in the club. I'm like, summer, now I'm on a gago, my dick, my own, like, but my spit. Kala mo sa cockpit. Pinag sabong namin, mga tala namin, hybrid. Talaga, mapapa, ah, shit. Ang atanit, tagal pa, trip, ah, shit. Ah, yeah. Yo. Why are you doing that though? Why? Pause the video. Pause the goddamn video. Why this dude with the... Wait, this is a different dude? This is a different dude! Is this the Tussie bro? Or... Oh, no. It's not Tussie. Tuss Brothers. Is this them? I don't know who it is, but these dudes with the like dark ass voices kind of going crazy. I think I need Jesus. Uh, Okay, and oh, P-pop comes next. This is it couldn't be any more different than P-pop right here. I mean, damn, that shit went hard as fuck. It's fucking loud. Drugs in the club. Oh, fuck, it's still recording.